Dr. Keith Allison, an ophthalmologist, and his wife Lou were looking forward to retirement. But one evening, Keith noticed a lump on his neck.
I went like that, and all of a sudden there was a lump there. And I thought, well, now this is, it wasn't there when I shaved this morning, and it was perhaps the size of a golf ball.
His doctor immediately ordered biopsies on the lymph nodes in his neck and in his bone marrow. Two medical labs, including the Mayo Clinic, revealed he had non-Hodgkin's lymphoma stage 4 in both places. Doctors gave him 5 years to live. He started calling the 700 Club for prayer.
You just want to talk to somebody, see, and they're there, they listen. And always close with the greatest prayer, you know, what a comfort.
As a doctor, Keith knew that older patients respond less well to chemotherapy and radiation than younger patients, so he decided to forego treatment. Just 5 months after the diagnosis, Keith and Lou were at a hotel in Texas and turned on the 700 Club.
As I remember, Pat said that there's somebody, some man or somebody out there that's struggling or has issues with cancer.
In the name of Jesus, we come against this cancer and we rebuke it and bind it and cast it forth from his body in the name of Jesus.
You know, that's what happened. The heat just radiates out of your body, and that's what happened. I told my wife later, I said, Lou, I don't know, but I said, something just happened, and I said, I know me, and I said, I can't believe that a miracle would happen to me, but I said, I think it did.
Keith returned to the doctor for tests, and there was no sign of cancer. The doctor told him he was in spontaneous remission.
That's fine. I mean, that worked for him, and I know what worked for me. And to this day, I have no doubts. I just have great wonderment as to why a sinner like me would be so blessed.
It's been 13 years since Keith was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Today, he and Lou are enjoying retirement and traveling around the country. When asked how he feels now, Keith says,
fantastic. I start every day with an attitude of gratitude.